Good morning, children. Today I am going to teach you fractions in that we are going to see reduce to the lowest. Okay, reduce to the lowest is very important in fraction because further class, whatever calculations you will be doing, you need to be expert in this topic. Let's see how to reduce. Reduce to the lowest. Reduce to the lowest number. Simple example, I will start with 4 upon 8. Okay. Now 4 upon 8. What is 4 upon 8? How I will write that table? This 4 upon 8, it will go in table of 2. Whenever I start, first thing what you have to see, I will write here before that. First you have to see whether it is going with 2. Then 3, then 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Go step by step. When you will do step by step, there are chances that you make less mistakes. Okay, you can avoid mistakes. Next, the question was 4 upon 8. 4. Tell me in the table of 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. So 4 can be written as 2 twos are 4. 8, how it is written? 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8. 8 is 2 fours are 8. Got it? Now this 4 can be written as 2 twos are. 2, 2s are. Got it? What I have did? I have split it all. One more method is 4 upon 8 can be written as 4 into 1 and 4 into 2. Someone must have thought this method also, isn't it? If 4 upon 8, you can do it. But this is a very simple number. You know the table, so you were able to tell it. If I give you 3-digit number, 4-digit number, then how you will do? For that, you have to study the tables also. And at the same time, you have to do certain calculations. It is will be divisible by 5 or 2. Like that, you have to identify it. Now, first we will see this. Okay. How I have split it? 4 upon 8, 4 into 1, 4 into 2. This 4, 4 I will cancel. Same number, I am cancelling. Then what is remaining? 1 upon 2. Got the answer? Now this method. 4 is written as 2 into 2. 8 is written as 2 into 2 into 2. 1, 2. 2, 2, same, same. Another 2, 2, same, same. Here nothing is there. That means 1 is there. If nothing is there, 1 is there. What is remaining? Got it? Two methods. This method also, that method also, but answer is same. Max can be done in many methods, okay? But you will get the same answer if your method is correct. Now next, another example I will give you. When you see the table 14, number 14 and 21, there should be a click in your mind. What? 14 and 21. Which number is common to them? 7. 2 sevens are 14 and 3 sevens are 21. Got it? When you see the number, automatically you should think which is common to that. Then you can split in this manner. Now, same number, that is 7, 7 gets cancelled, then 2 upon 3. Got it? Another simple number. 50 upon 100. If you are expert, what you can do? 50 ones are, 50 twos are. But you don't know the table of 50. But we know the table of 10, right? So, 5 tens are, 10 tens are. Got it? 10, 10 cancel. What is that? pi upon 10. This pi upon 10 can be reduced further. How? Pi 1s are, pi 2s are. Got it? Pi, pi cancel, 1 upon 2. Understood how to reduce? If it is 4 digit number, 5 digit number, then what you have to do? You have to start with 2. First you divide with 2, then 3, then 4. Like that, go 2-3 steps and go on reducing. Now, one more sum I will tell you. I will show this sum in two methods. 108 upon 144. Suppose you have a 3 digit number 108 and 144. How you will reduce it? I know one method. 12 9s are 108. 12 12s are 144. 12 12 cancel. 9 upon 12. This again 9 can be written as 3 3s are, then 3 4s are. 3 3 cancel. 3 upon 4. Or you can do in one other manner. 12 3s are how much? 12 3s are 3 2s are 6, 3 1s are 3 is 36. Okay? 36, 3s are 6, 3s are 18, 1, 3, 3s are 9, 10. And 36, 4s are 36, 4s are 6, 4s are 24, 2, 4, 3s are 12, 13, 14. But 36 table, it's not that possible for everyone to study till 36 or till 50 the tables, isn't it? So, if in case I may have that idea, it may go in 36. Means how I will write 36 multiplied by 3 and 36 multiplied by 4. 36, 36 cancel. 3 upon 4. In this manner you can go on reducing. Another method which I was telling, one is I had, by seeing this number only I understood ki it comes in 12 table. So I wrote it. Next is this, how I will reduce step by step. First what I will do, I will try with 2. Okay? 2, how? 108 divided by 2. 2 5s are 10 minus 8 comes down. 2 4s are 8. So, this when I divide with 2, the answer is 54. Okay? 144 when I divide with 2, 2 6 are 12 minus 2 7s are 14, then bring 4 down, 2s are 4. Then 2 144 will go as 72, 2s are 144, 54, 2s are 144. When I reduce it, I will get this number. These two is also even. So when I reduce, 2, 2s are 4, 1 given here, 2 7s are. So, how I did? 54, 2, 2s are 4, 1 carry, 2 7s are. Okay? This 72 is double of 36. How I did? Here, 3, 2, 3s are 6, 1 carry, 2 6s are. Okay? Now how much I got? 27 upon 36. This further, when I will reduce, you can see 27 and 36, it goes in 9 table. But I will go in step by step. That is how 3 9s are 27, 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6. Then further, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12. Ultimately, I got this answer. Here also same. Okay. When big numbers come, you can go by dividing by 2 or 3 or 5 like that slowly one by one by one. Understood? I have taught you all the different ways to get the answer. Whichever way you are comfortable to write, you do it. But important thing is that you have to study tables. Without learning tables by heart, you cannot do maths. Fine, children. Daily read the tables, study it, keep practicing, and after the end of this video, in the description box, I have given Google Forms. What you do? Attempt the test. If you get wrong answers, no problem. Attempt it again, and then keep practicing. Check in your textbook for more sums and do it. Okay, children. Take care. And eat healthy food. Bye.